Hello everyone, this is gonna be a home workout session. We are going to start with warming up exercise. Ready? So our first exercise is jogging. Put your hands here. Now, start. Start slowly, slowly. Jogging on your toes. Slowly, slowly increase your speed. Now, slowly, slowly. Stop. Do this for 1 minute. Complete 1 minute. Okay? Now, our next exercise is side leg raises. Put your hands on your waist. Start. Start with your right leg first. Ready? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Do this for 20 times, okay? 20 times you have to do. Now, our third exercise. Third exercise is bend forward, then jump high. Ready? First, bend forward. Touch your toes. One second, jump high with hands up. Okay, now start. One, two, three, four, five, six. Have to do this for 20 times. Now, our next exercise is shoulder exercise. Okay, put your hands on your shoulder. Now, move your shoulder to the back side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Now, change your direction to the forward direction. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Stop. Now, the last exercise for head. Okay? Hands on your waist. Now, move your head first right, then second left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You have to do this for 20 times. Now, this is your last exercise for this video, the core exercise. Okay? Hands down, look forward. Now, take back, raise your leg, left leg, raise your right hand, balance here for 20 seconds. Then slowly, slowly down. Change your leg, change your hand. Take back with other leg, balance here. Then slowly, slowly down. Do it for 20 seconds. This is the core muscle exercise. It will increase your balance, stamina, strength, your core muscle. Okay? So I hope you will all do. Thank you.